What if you are able to download a full length movies video within a second, share video with your friend instantly, watch YouTube video without buffering? Isn't it sound good? To fulfill all our internet need, a new generation internet is here, that is 5G. So hey everyone, this is Fawaz here, welcoming you to FFK Incorporation. In today's video, we will going to have a look about 5G. So let's get into the video. So here are the topics which I will cover in this video. What is 5G? One thing you might have noticed, when we hear about 5G, we hear a lot of talking about speed. Obviously, for a newbies like kid, the speed of a 5G was the easiest thing to understand. But 5G is much more. 5G is the 5th generation mobile network. It is a new global standard wireless after 1G, 2G, 3G and 4G network. 5G enables a new kind of a network which connects virtually everyone to everything, including machines, objects and devices. The world connectivity needs are changing. Global mobile data traffic is expected to multiply by 5 at the end of 2024. 5G is a unified, more capable air interface. It has been designed with an extended capacity to enable next-generation user experience, empower new deployment modules, and deliver new services. With a high speed, superior reliability, negligible latency, 5G will expand mobile ecosystem to a realism. 5G will impact every industry, make safer transportation, remote healthcare, precision agriculture, digitalized logistics, and many more a reality. Let's again recap how we got here. First generation 1G. In 1980s, 1G delivered analog voice, that is voice calls. Second generation 2G. In earlier 1990s, 2G introduced digital voice, that is voice calls and SMS. Third generation 3G. In earlier 2000, 3G brought mobile data, example CDMA 2000, through which we can web browse. Fourth generation 4G LTE. 2010's 4G LTE ushered in the era of mobile broad banking and digital voice by providing high speed data. Let's compare 3G, 4G and 5G. Deployment of 3G was in 2004 to 2005, whereas 4G was in 2006 to 2010 and 5G is in 2020. Talking about bandwidth, 3G gives about 2 Mbps. Whereas 4G gives about 200 Mbps and 5G gives more than 1 Gbps. Next point is latency. Latency measures the time taken between your action and the response of your computer, the internet and everything in between. In 3G, it was of 100 to 500 milliseconds. In 4G, it was about 20 to 30 milliseconds. Whereas in 5G, it is smaller than 10 milliseconds. Average speed of a 3G was 144 kbps, whereas of 4G is of 25 mbps, and of 5G it is 200 to 400 mbps, which is too fast. Why 5G is a game changer? The short answer to the why 5G is the game changer is that it will improve your network connectivity dramatically. You wouldn't have to deal with disruption by sharing a video from a crowded area, nor will high quality videos on your news feed cause frustration from all buffering. Instead, you will get more fast, more stable, more secure connection, along with new service and experience just around the corner. More efficient capabilities and vastly increased capability means you will enjoy better performance than ever before. How and when 5G will affect global economy? Through a landmark 5G economic study says that by 2035, 5G supports a wide range of industry and potentially enable up to 13.2 trillion worth of goods and service. The 5G value chain include OEMs, operator, content creator, app developer and consumer could along support 22.3 million jobs. $2.1 trillion in GDP growth. Is 5G available now? Yes, 5G is already here today. And Global Network started launching their 5G networks in earlier 2019. In 2020, many countries expect nationwide 5G mobile network. Also, all major Android phone manufacturers are commercializing 5G phones. And soon, even more people will able to access 5G. 5G is deployed in 35 plus countries and counting. It's seen much faster rollout and adoption as compared with 4G. Consumers are more excited about high speed and low latencies. Do I need a new smartphone if I want 5G? Yes, you need a new smartphone that supports 5G if you want to able to use this network. For example, smartphones which are powered by Snapdragon X55 or Snapdragon X60 modern RF system are compatible for 5G. There are several new smartphones that are designed to support 5G, and multiple carriers across world support 5G wireless network. Is 5G safe? Yes, 5G is safe. According to the international body in charge setting limits on exposure to radiation, which has updated its advisor guidelines for the first time in more than 20 years. The International Commission on Non-Ionizing Radiation Protection, a German-based scientific organization that determined the impact of electromagnetic waves on people and the environment, said there is no evidence that 5G network poses health risk to humans. We know a part of community is concerned about safety of 5G, and we hope that updated guidelines will help out people at ease, said by the chairman of ICNRP, Dr. Irwin Rosen, in a media release. Let's summarize. 5G is the fifth generation mobile network. It is much more than a speed. 5G is a game changer by providing a dramatic improvement in network connection. 5G is driving global growth. $13.2 trillion in global economic output, 22.3 million new jobs created, 2.1 trillion in GDP's growth. 35 plus countries had deployed 5G. 5G is safer for human and environment. That is it for today. What are your opinion about 5G? Let me know in comment section. Don't forget to like this video. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe. And if you think this video was informative, don't forget to share with your friend. Here, Fawaz is signing off.